once again. He's been a nuisance all day for Rangers.